Your statewide news network covers Randolph County, where the assistant chief of the Farmland Volunteer Fire Department died in a crash. Rescue crews say 29-year-old Kyle Osgood and 19-year-old Zachary Lee were responding to a fire. Police say Osgood was driving when the tanker truck rolled over on a curve near County Roads 1000 West and 400 North. The truck landed on both Osgood and Lee. Osgood died at the scene. A medical helicopter flew Lee to a hospital in Fort Wayne in critical condition.